see how, if this tastes better than this, or vice versa. You know, see what happens. So malt liquor, I think the I reckon sucks they don't make these in glass anymore, but that sucks. This is plastic. I kind of like the Colt 45 flavor better. It's at the store today. Got some Ron White. Fuck. This beer is pretty good. They're both good. Not equal. I had some presidential political ideas to formulate and share with you guys. Long story short, or a long, long story, or short, short story long. Let's see here. Ain't bad, ain't shabby. Shit. Just don't taste the same. Back in my fucking 20s, this was my go-to beer. I think all college football should be played at Saturday at noon. Players should get paid what they get paid now. It's the status quo. Raise minimum wage. we're going to raise minimum wage in all sectors, all states, to $12 an hour, bump it to 12 an hour, pop it over. Gas prices, $2.46 per gallon, all sectors, states, $2.46 a gallon. Cancel all student debt, build more roads, ban abortion, ban same-sex gay marriage, no transgender in sports or the military. We're going to strive to further NASA and exploration, space exploration. We're going to muscle up the armed forces, strengthen the armed forces, beef it up. We're going to add more jobs and strengthen America, jobs here in America. Rely less on other countries for things. Support the National Rifle Association, gun laws, allow public smoking, reduce the national debt, reconstruct Congress. Those are my pointers I'm gonna touch on and try to strive. To improve situation, as far as the ABV goes, let me know what you guys think. About some pork rinds. Supper. Reckon I already busted into this. Smells good. Love ham. I've got some ham. Supper. All the fucking pizza places were busy. I got some cheese. Put on a slap on the bread. You ain't need no mustard or mayonnaise. I just got some wheat bread. A plate. Got me a plate back there. When I get hungry enough, I'll chow down. When I get hungry enough, Saturday or Friday night. Today's Friday night. It's weird drinking. I haven't had a drink in almost 12 days. It's kind of weird drinking. Might save this for tomorrow night. Depends on my mood later. Beer and pork rinds, they go good together. Do. Damn. That sort of messed up to Steven Seagal. The traitor, man, he siding with Russia. What the fuck is up with that? It's supposed to be all patriotic, all American. This dude lives in Russia. It's just kind of whack. I mean, it's fucked up. I mean, who would know? Who would ever guess? It's a world, man. We live in a crazy-ass world, man. I tell you, man. I don't know, man. Never understood, and I never will. Shit. I also think that the legal age for driving, driver's license should be either 14 or 15 years old, because kids are smart. You know, we got a standard of 16, but I think either 14 or 15 year old could drive. I would say 15, but drinking age should be 16 or 17. Smoking age should be 17 or 18. College should be from 18 to 27 years old, including doctors. As far as getting married, the age, marriage, and all that stuff, that's complicated technical. Every country has different rules for the age and all that. I mean, some of them is 14, 15, 16 to get married. It all depends. I mean, it all varies in different states. It's complicated, and I'm not going to get into that as the president, because every state and place is shit. I'll be 44 years old. I've never been married. I don't have no family. And, shit. Man, oh man.